at every single coach's office at Temple, and it'll be the same way here. People don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. And these players are going to know how much I love them, how much I care for them. They're not just football players to me. They're members of our family. They're people that we deeply care about, that we're invested in their futures.